No, we only play the 40% of the league, so we have 60% to play. The derby is passed. Now we have to focus in this game. Tomorrow is going to be a tough match because Neroca played very well in the last game. They won 1-0 the derby against Real Kazmir. So we have to focus only in this game and in the future. We have several things to improve. We have to continue growing up, and this is our main objective. No, as you say, they have a lot of young players, talented players. Also, they have good foreigners in every line: goalkeeper, defenders, in the midfield, and offensive midfielder and a striker. So they have a good team, and for sure it's going to be a very difficult match tomorrow. Yes, Dana Chandran and Ndamba Naurem are players from Manipur. You asked me about Ndamba. He's a young player. He has a lot of things to continue improving. He's improving very much since the beginning of the season. I'm very happy. We are very happy. Mohun Bagan, we are very happy with him. I'm personally also very happy with him. The team is happy with him because he's a player that he wants to improve. He wants to be better. He has the desire to be a better player every day. And of course, you have to be patient because with the young players, you have to be patient because they are non-regular. But we are happy with his performance this season. Have you seen the top scorer of the league is Fran González with five goals, and Subo Ghosh has 3 goals. So I think, I don't know. Anyway, it's not a question of numbers. For example, Baba is a phenomenal striker. He's in my opinion the best striker of the league. But he's starting with us. He needs time to knew the players, to knew the Indian League. He scored a fantastic goal in the derby in a very important game. He has the best CV in the league. We are very happy with him. But at the end of the day, the most important is the team. And now we are, I think we are the team that score more goals in the league. So this, I don't mind who is scoring. The most important is that the team is scoring goals.